believe in me, and that is enough. This is my daily dose of energy. I whisper to myself every morning. I open my eyes in this beautiful world. Namaste. I'm Smita Dev, contestant number 53 of Mrs. Royal India Universe 2018. Hailing from Assam. I am a professor, a documentary filmmaker, a businesswoman, a student, a mother, and a wife. Life has always been kind to me to fulfill my aspirations. I am happily married for 10 years to Mr. Anurag Agarwal, an IPS officer who has been awarded twice with the Gallantry Medal from the President of India. Yuvraj and Rudraj, my bundle of joy, and also my pillar of strength, my parents, Sudarshan Dev and Jayanti Dev. By profession, I am a lecturer of mass communication and journalism subject. And prior to this profession, I have worked with organizations like Delhi Doordarshan, Lok Sabha Channel, as a production assistant and program presenter. I am also a PhD scholar at Assam University, and my topic deals with comparing social issues in the films of Vimal Roy and Satyajit Ray. Social issues has always been my area of interest, and this interest justifies one more reason for me being a participant here, as I strongly believe winning this title will give me a platform to utilize and voice my opinion. Enhancing my quest for fashion is unstoppable, a fire which has always been ignited by a personality, none other than Ma'am Naz Joshi. You learn everything from your journey itself, and so whatever I have learned, it's from my journey, and yet miles to go before I sleep. I'm here to learn new things every single day. Bad days gives me experiences, good days gives me memories and sense of accomplishment. I extend my best wishes to all my fellow delegates. Wish me luck. Namaste.